Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we will discuss a question which says that find the modulus of 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now, before starting the solution of this question, we should know our result. And that is the absolute value or modulus of any complex number z such that z is equal to a plus b iota, where a and b belongs to the set of real numbers, is given by modulus of z is equal to modulus of a plus b iota, which is equal to square root of a square plus b square. Now the modulus of this number is just the distance from the origin to this number. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out this question. And now we will start with the solution. Here we have to find the modulus of this. So given 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now in the numerator, applying the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So this will be equal to 6 square plus 3 iota whole square plus 2 into 6 into 3 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now this is equal to 36 plus 9 iota square plus 36 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now this is equal to 36 plus 9 into iota square is equal to minus 1. So it will be into minus 1 plus 36 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now this will be equal to 36 minus 9 plus 36 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Therefore, 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota is equal to 36 minus 9 is 27 plus 36 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota. Now rationalizing this, we get 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota is equal to, now to rationalize this, we will multiply the numerator and the denominator by the conjugate of this. The conjugate of this is 3 plus 2 iota. So this will be equal to 27 plus 36 iota whole upon 3 minus 2 iota into 3 plus 2 iota whole upon 3 plus 2 iota. Now this is equal to 27 plus 36 iota the whole into 3 plus 2 iota the whole upon 3 minus 2 iota the whole into 3 plus 2 iota the whole. Now this is equal to, now 27 into 3 is 81 plus 27 into 2 iota is 54 iota plus 36 iota into 3 is 108 iota plus 36 iota into 2 iota is 72 iota square. Whereupon, now here in the denominator, we will apply the formula of a minus b the whole into a plus b the whole, which is equal to a square minus b square. Now a here is 3 and b here is 2 iota. So in the denominator, it will be 3 square minus 2 iota whole square. Further, this is equal to 81 plus 162 iota plus 72 into iota square is minus 1, so it will be minus 1 here. All upon 3 square is 9 minus 2 square is 4 into iota square. Now this is equal to 81 plus 162 iota minus 72 all upon 9 minus 4 into iota square is minus 1. Now this is equal to 81 minus 72 is 9 plus 162 iota all upon 9 minus 4 into minus 1 will be plus 4. So it will be 9 plus 4, which is equal to 13. Therefore, 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota is equal to 9 plus 162 iota whole upon 13, which can be written as 9 over 13 plus 162 by 13 iota. Now using this result, which is given in the key idea, now here A is equal to 9 by 13 and B is equal to 162 by 13. Now the modulus of 6 plus 3 iota whole square all upon 3 minus 2 iota is equal to square root of a square plus b square. So this will be 9 by 13 whole square plus 162 by 13 whole square. Now this is equal to square root of 81 by 169 plus 26,244 over 169, which will be equal to square root of, now here by taking the LCM, which is 169, here it will be 81 plus 26,244, which is equal to 26,335. Now here, 13 into 13 is 169 and 13 into 2025 is 26,325. So this is equal to square root of 2025 over 13. Now this is equal to root 2025 over root 13, which is equal to 45 over root 13. As square root of 2025 is 45. Therefore, the modulus of 6 plus 3 iota whole square whole upon 3 minus 2 iota is equal to 45 by root 13. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.